No. Are you a sore loser?
Yeah, I'm a sore loser.
So you don't like losing?
I don't like losing, yeah.
Okay, fair enough. This is not those kind of games. It's not that. There's no losing here.
Very simple story.
Very simple. We have a goodie bag. And you get to pick three things from the goodie bag.
Okay.
From the three things, we will ask you questions.
Okay.
See? So it's up to you. Whatever you pick is what we ask you.
I'll win.
Fair enough. Files, can we have the bag?
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Thank you.
I want your goodie bag.
Now.
So you're going to slaughter her inside the bag?
No peeking and there will be no tails. You have to tell the truth.
And whatever you select, we'll question you concerning that.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Please, place your focus on the cameras. Don't look into the bag.
Use your focus, yeah. Use
the first thing you touch,
to go by yourself.
You bring it out. You have picked a doll.
Okay.
Yes.
Phyno! I love this. First question concerning the doll that you just selected. Who was the last woman that you kissed?
My girlfriend.
Yeah. Oh, you ready here first on Black Friday show.
Oh, my God.
Ladies, what's her name? Can you see her name?
You don't need that.
Is she in this industry?
You don't need that.
Is she like around?
You don't need
that. Is she in Lagos?
Is it Genevieve?
You don't need that.
Is it Rita Dominic?
Tell me now.
I mix up Genevieve and Rita Dominic.
Somewhere in between.
Yeah, somewhere
that's
in between.
That's something like the caramel flavor.
It's a hint. I'll think about it.
Yeah.
One day I was told.
Caramel. I like
that.
Like
when I grow.
Mm-hmm. Fast, next question. Next question. Yeah. Let's have you pick your next object.
Okay.
You can like work your way around
I'm not working.
All right. Phyno has picked the calculator.
Huh. Well, I'm sure you're very familiar with this object because rumor have it that used to work in a market, in a back market, actually.
What does that mean? He's good with calculating.
Let me tell you something. This is an Igbo man's
best
favorite,
friend.
Most important tool. Favorite object / electronic before the mobile phone.
Oh, I'm aware of
this. Yeah.
Let's see.
Okay, that's fine.
Let's see whether
are you very good with math?
I'm not, but I'm very good with calculating
money.
No,
don't worry.
No, calculating money is one thing. I don't think anybody is terrible at calculating money.
Some people are.
All right, your next question is, what is the square root of 15?
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun.
Please,
I'm going to go mock me now. You are supposed to know this thing.
Please,
see, when you buy market from my shed, we don't check square roots or we don't do board maths. We calculate the money.
Just calculate that.
Yes.
Addition, subtraction.
Exactly. We check the alerts we enter for buying. Yeah. You understand? We tell you how much you are owing us. That's where it ends. I don't, all these ones, leave it for the teachers and the teachers of tomorrow. I don't know. Zero. It's my final
answer. That's his final answer.
Zero. Can we move past this stage now, please?
Well, the square root of 15
is
3 point something.
Let's have you pick your last
one. I'm happy. At the end of the day, we don't know the answer. So can you move ahead? Thank you. Okay.
Dig deep.
Dig deep.
Wait, if it gets onto maybe like big baby while you touch it.
Maybe not. You have picked the teddy bear.
Phyno has picked the teddy bear. Do you have a thing with children's toys?
I don't have anything with
Kinky.
You
like
so
to,
no,
you
have
like
have
to play with dolls, baby doll babies?
Yeah, no, okay.
Okay, what was your favorite childhood game?
Me and my other bro and probably our neighbors then. Like, we call it players then. But like we just get like bottle tops.
Yeah.
And play football. Counter soccer.
We will call it players then.
I love that.
Then we bring like one part of a recording tape.
To make the post.
Yeah, that's the ball that we used to play.
Sometimes we use buttons as
balls. Yeah, or buttons too, yeah.
Okay, so if you could have one superpower, what would it be and why?
I'll be fighting for all your corruption. I'll be Spider-Man.
So you have to be fighting crime?
Your crime.
Your crime. See, emphasis on your crime.
The kind of crime I'll be fighting, though, the only difference between me and Spider-Man is that I'll be, you know.
You'll be collecting money.
I'll be collecting
too. Oh, my. You know, oh, Igbo man must collect.
Corruption.
No,
superhero.
No, you pay me to come and, you know, you pay vigilantes now, you know. Wow.